हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू वर्डली आर्ट. ओके, इन वर्डली आर्ट यू नो देर आर सम शेप्स दैट आर कमिंग इन मैथ्स ऑल्सो. ओके, तो लेट्स स्टार्ट. यूजुअली वर्डली आर्ट इज ड्रॉन इन लाइक ब्लैक शीट और ब्राउन शीट विद अ वाइट पेन और पेंट. ओके, नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू यूज लाइक अ वाइट शीट एंड कलर पेन्स. ओके, any color pen that you like you can take that. Usually first I draw and see like a curve lines. Okay, now I'm changing the pen. Okay, now again I'm changing the pen. Now see, I'm drawing first circle, straight line, then opposite triangle. Fill it. Then down straight triangle. Now fill it. Now make the legs. Legs should be touched to the base. Okay, now hands. First hand from here, second hand from here, from her mouth to hand, you have to make side triangle like a cone shape. A cone shape and from inside like this. See, now here an oval shape and straight line, three straight lines and sleeping lines. Okay, then curve line, fill the curve line and straight lines. Okay, now from here lines and dot. Thank you. Got it? Now, second character with different color. Now I am taken purple color. Now, again circle. Next on the circle, again half circle. It will be small and fill it. Then curve line and circle. Straight line, opposite triangle, straight triangle, leg, hands, straight line, downward straight line, and again straight line and circle. Slant line, down line, straight line, circle. Now oval, and from down like a see two lines and curve. You have to do it curve. Okay, now fill the triangle. Now here in the center oval, fill it. Down, semicircle. Curve, curve, straight line, then again curve, from here it will be curve lines. Okay, now next character with the different color. Now again circle, straight line, opposite triangle, straight triangle, legs, hands, fill it. See, done it. Now new character with the different color. Circle, neck, opposite triangle, straight triangle, legs. This leg is showing that it is bent. Hands, from her mouth, curved line. Cone shape, but this shape will become like this. Big, and this hand will become like this. Okay, now semicircle and again curve and dots. Now fill it. See, done the filling. Now in the center oval, fill it and again design curve, straight line. Opposite curve. Curves. Like those designs, okay? Now, the new character with different color. Now, again, circle. Straight line, opposite triangle, straight triangle, legs, hands, these people are for dancing, okay? Like this, same you have to draw it, okay? With different color and fill it. See, I have drawn one more figure with a different color. Now all the characters are there. Now we will do this part and upper part. Now see, we have made this liner. Make these two lines very bold, okay? See, I made it bold. Now you have to make triangles. Some small, some big, okay? Triangle shapes. And fill it with the same color. Like this and hole in this, okay? See, we done it here like this. Now again I made it this bold line, and here you have to make straight lines. Very nearly you have to make straight lines. Like this you have to do full. See, we done it here like this. Now I made it this line bold. Here you have to make square shape. Make it bold. Like this you have to make to all, okay? See, we done it here like this. With the dark blue we will make slant line. Here we had made it straight lines na, here we will make slant line, okay? See, here we done the lines, okay? Now here on the top we will make leaves, like lines. Leaves. and fill the leaves, okay? Like this we will go on this top, okay? See on top, some are from this side, some are from this side, okay? See, with the mats we have done the drawing. Hope you like it. Thank you.